Hey, thanks for watching Artie's Garage. In this episode, I'm going to show you how to remove and reinstall a rear wiper blade on a Hyundai Tucson. First thing you do is lift up the wiper, angle it one, two notches, and pull out. It removes. Installation, same thing. Put in the loop, line it up, it clicks in, put it down one, two notches, and you're done. Thanks for watching.